To set your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra to only recognize your face when your eyes are open, you have to enable required open eyes option. To do so, swipe on the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find security and privacy. Tap security and privacy. Under additional security settings section, tap biometric. Tap face recognition. Enter your current screen lock. Since this phone is using pattern, then draw the pattern. And then tap the crayon offset next to require open eyes until the switch turns blue to turn it on. By enabling this option, your phone will only recognize your face for face unlock when your eyes are open. You can consider to turn on this option for added security, such as to prevent others from unlocking your phone using your face while you are asleep or unconscious. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.